What's going on, lads? Today we're going to be looking at a Calcio A from 90 to 100k team. Now, here, it's a good team, but there's a few changes that you can make for a cheaper one. There's a cheaper, better one, so let's have a look at the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper is Handanovic. He has long throws and he's only 9.3k. You could probably get him for 9k. It's just that I just bought him because he's too good. He's good at one on. He's good from like long shot saves, but he could be bad at one on ones because I've only tried him for 3 games and one of the games were a DC, so basically 2 games. Right. In the inform centre back is Toninelli. I packed him in a guaranteed inform pack a while ago, and but he's still only like 17k now, so that's good. Basically kind of like a discard. And then the other centre back is Koulibaly, another one. He's like 1.5k, searched him up yesterday. Packed him in like the 82 plus the other day. Yeah, and he just has the pace, the physical and the defending, but he doesn't have to shoot, but a chem style will work that out. And then I'm just gonna let you guess the right back, Florenzi. He's like one of the best. He's good by his inform, but I think his normal card would just do better with a chem style on it, like a catalyst and engine. As you can see, I paid 2.5k for him, but you can get him for 2k. Then left back is Pablo Amaro. If you're on a budget, you can keep him and then get the coins for Alexandro, which is Alexandro is 11k, but I think he's a good replacement for Alexandro until you have the coins to buy Alexandro. Just use him. And then in CDM, I packed this player yesterday from American matchups, Sami Khedira. He's too good. You could use the Rossi, but I think, my opinion, Sami Khedira is the best player. And yeah, I think he's like 8k in the market. As you can see, 5.7. Oh my god, he went down. 6.8. And then right mid, I packed him in a 2-player pack again, is Juan Cuadrado. He has the dribbling, he has the pace. And then, as you can see, I have an architect on him, which is his pace, passing and physical. Left mid, we have, who's it? Oh yeah, Gomez. Just look at that. For 950 coins. I know he doesn't have good stats for me, but he's a good, and he has 4-star skill moves and 4-star weak foot and high medium move rates. That's which is best. Like, you could, instead of buying Mertens, you could just buy him. And then Akam, I have Brozovic. I was gonna buy Benega for this one, but I decided to buy Brozovic because he's cheaper and Benega is in form this week, so. He's a good dribbler, yeah, and he can score goals. As you can see, I did score one, but I basically played 2 games with him because one of the games was the DC, as I said, with Handanovic. And then our striker is 84 backer, but you can get your stem graded if you want. Just look at stats for me, you can see them there. And the pace, the physical, the dribbling is good as well. And then this player, I don't really suggest him, but he's just in this team because I packed him. I actually packed him in an all players pack, which you only get like 4 gold players with 1 rare player in all pack. And yeah, I actually don't recommend him, but I just use him because I packed him. You could get him for Muriel instead. He's another Colombian. He's like 25k. He's cheaper than Higuaini. Higuaini goes for around 45k, 43k. Yeah, and this is not his upgraded one, so yeah. Alright, I'll be back with another video the next day with a cheap League One side team. As you can see, Memphis Depay is going to be in there, as you can see him right there. And Bryce Chobiak isn't, but Aurier is. Goodbye, peace.